Hello and welcome to this lesson. In this lesson, I want you to really understand that when we talk about diseases, there are two types or sources of diseases. The first source that I want to talk about is the devil. You see, the devil have some demons. Demons are beings. They are angelic or spiritual beings that we cannot see with our physical eyes. Most of the time, some of the diseases that is in the bodies of people are demons turned into those diseases. For instance, cancer, HIV, tuberculosis, some of these are demons that came into the human flesh and turned into those diseases. And this is one of the reasons why majorly the medical cure for these diseases is very far-fetched. It's not easy to get immediate medical solution to these diseases, because these diseases are spirit beings formed in the bodies of a man or a woman. And so that is the first category of disease that I want you to understand. The second category of disease are diseases that come into human body as a result of breaking the law of health. You see, when a man breaks the law of health, you see, his body can develop some ailment, and when these ailments are developed, then diseases that develop as a result of this can easily be cured through medical help. Medical help can help us with this kind of diseases, because these diseases are caused as a result of malfunction of our body, as a result of breaking rules of health. For instance, if we don't have a proper sleep, when we think too much, when we, you know, leave our bodies uncovered during winter, or when we do things that are, or eat some food or drink some poison, you see, as a result of some of these physical, you know, things that we do, or breaking the law of health, or going against some rules of health, as a result of this, some physical ailment may develop in our body. And like I said, this ailment can easily be cured with the aid of medicals. And that is why medical help is very, very important. So, but in this course, I'm going to be praying and treating whether it is the devil or demon forming into your body to make that disease, or it is caused by breaking the natural law of health. You see, but I just want you to understand. So I want you to look at your body. What kind of sickness is in your body? Is this sickness as a result of breaking the rule of health? Is it as a result of the demons? Whatever it is, God can heal any of these. Thank you so much. I will see you in the next lesson to explain another very important point before we go into the healing proper. God bless you.